Hello and welcome to our first virtual celebration assembly. I hope you're all keeping safe and well, and I know everyone at school is missing you all lots. It's been wonderful to get to see some of the work you've been doing and see some of the lovely things you're doing with your families as well over the last few weeks. We wanted to bring a bit of normality and thought this could be a start. Staff have begun nominating children to receive certificates and will continue to do so. Don't worry if your child's class isn't mentioned today, all will be in the coming weeks. We'll share all the certificates as well on Class Dojo, so as many of you as possible can share with your family and friends.
With Mr. Rickles' class, he's nominated two children for writing excellent stories about a mysterious hatching egg. That's McCutt and Casey. He's also nominated Shani for doing some brilliant arithmetic work. Gracie was nominated for doing lots of maths as well, but also finding time to do a swimming lesson in the paddling pool and getting 10 out of 10 on her spellings. Jake made a magnificent Spitfire model aeroplane, completes lots of work, and his artwork especially is always fantastic. Miss Spall has nominated five children for me this week, and that's Alex, Callum, Bella, Charlie, and Charlie, all for sending work in, trying really hard over the last few weeks. Mrs. Wilde has nominated Charlie and Alicia and Alfie, all for working really hard and trying their best in these strange times. Mr. Bushell has nominated Olivia for doing some really good work as well. And Mrs. Brough has nominated Ava, Clayton, Ella, Jasmine, Ruby, and Shalom, all for completing a lot of their tasks, but general perseverance with those White Rose Maths tasks and trying their hardest and keeping their standards high. And last but not by no means least, we've got Serena, who has been nominated by Mrs. Horton for working very hard and also observing Ramadan and keeping with the fast. And now with some exciting news that all of the schools in Bark have been able to link with Bassett Siddiqui from Gogglebox, who's offered us this exciting resource called Let's Pitch It. It is a competition, but it can be done just for fun, and it's all about how you can work with your family to create an idea for a TV show and share how it would work. I can't wait to see some of your ideas. The links will all be posted in Class Dojo, and if you need any help at all, there's lots of help videos, but get in touch with school if you need to as well.
The music this week was requested by Neve, and certainly a song we've missed here in the last few weeks. Anyway, I hope you've all had a lovely weekend. Take care, and hope to see you all soon.